Herr Morgan! Herr Morgan!
Mr. Strauss?
You busy, my friend?
Why?
I'll cut you in.
Loaning. Already?
You know how it is. People is happy to borrow off someone like me, but more enthusiastic paying back to someone like you.
Of course. Who are they?
Let me see. A Chick Matthews works at Guthrie Farm. He's a hand, I believe. Mr. Roble, the small holder at Painted Sky, runs the operations there, badly. Miss Lily Millett is a ranch maid up at Emerald Ranch.
And here was me believing Dutch's bluster about us helping folk.
It's legal work, Mr. Morgan. Debtors belong in prison. We are doing them a favor.
Aye, and I'll make sure they see it in them terms.
Put the debts in the deed box and try not to kill them. It's very bad for business.
I just miss him so much.
Of course you do. It goes without saying.
What am I gonna do?
You're gonna suffer. And life's gonna go on. That's the truth of it. I won't lie to you.
Miss Roberts.
I know.
Where am I gonna go?
Stay here with us. Folk, they ain't so bad. It's nasty out there on your own.
I know.
You'll be safe here. At least for now. Till you're back on your feet properly.
You can just sit, you know.
Ah, Mr. Morgan.
You seem chipper.
But where is it?
So, Arthur, when I was in Valentine, nosing about, I think I found something interesting.
What's that, Tilly?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. Something about the doctor's office. There's something funny going on there. Saw a bunch of nasty boys going in and none of them coming out.
Thank you. Maybe I'll go take a look. Anything else?
No, just that.
Well, keep looking.
Will do.
Yep. Knock, knock, Mr. Robe.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu?
God damn it.
No, przepraszam, co pan robi w moim domu? Co? Przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
English? Speak English?
Me? Silesia.
Yeah, good
upper
for you.
Silesia.
I'm here for money. You borrow from a German man?
Aha, German. Mein Herr, sprechen das, this, the Kaiserreich,
I don't speak German neither. I'm here for money. Money that you borrowed from Leopold Strauss.
Leopold Strauss.
Uh-huh. Yeah. So it's time to pay. Where is it?
Oh, well, no, I have nothing. It's very bad winter.
We've all had a bad winter, pal. Where is it?
Oh, no. No, nie, nie.
Now, you remember where you're keeping that silver?
Potrzebuję trochę czasu, znajdę ci pieniądze.
Oh, still don't understand you. Where is the money? Gold, dollars.
Nie rób tego. I have nothing. But I have this. It's good. It's good. It's valuable. It's Warszawa, yes.
I have your things. Okay? I have anything in here or out there?
Yes.
Must have come here with something. Don't even speak English. Somewhere.
Very valuable, good?
Not good yet.
No, no, no.
Yes, 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 yes.
Nie rób tego! I must eat, proszę!
Okay, that should about cover things. What you got behind there?
Co, przepraszam, nie rozumiem.
Move aside. What do we have here?
Moja obrączka, nie!
Just keep quiet. Let's go, boy. Yep. Don't get all worked up.
Called it Valentine.
Idiot.
Almost perverse. Seems polar opposite of a man.
Well, I don't know. Some lady I was speaking to in town told me about her.
Karen.
Hello, Miss Jackson.
How did you get on, Herr Morgan?
Called in on the smallholder, Roble. Didn't even speak English.
Good, very good.
My pleasure.
Well, if it's pleasure you're after, there is one other. This farmer preacher fellow I met in Valentine, Mr. Downs.
The opinionated little do-gooder? Yeah, I know the one. I certainly know the type.
Thank you, Herr Morgan.
There's no need to thank me. Like you said, it's pleasure I'm after.
He's more slippery than he seems. I've tried being polite. Don't take any nonsense.
Nonsense? Me?
If he doesn't have the money, beat him.
Well, I usually do.
I know. I know.
Mr. Morgan? You know, these hides and furs can also be done up into coats and boots and such. Beyond my skills, but there's a trapper that travels around these parts, Canadian feller, Skill Tanner. He can make just about anything. You should drop in on him sometime.
Okay, I'll keep my eye out for him. Sure, might as well make some money off it.
Oh, yes, I'll be able to make you something out of this.
Just make sure it goes into the pot and not your pocket.
Thank you, Arthur.
You okay?
I expect you'll betray me in the end, Arthur. You're the type. Boy.
Mr. Downs!
Thank you.
Whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs, you owe me money.
No, I'm...
We ain't a charity, Mr. Downs. Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family.
I'm working, working as hard as I can.
Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either.
If you'd been good, this wouldn't be happening.
This is not forgiveness of my debt. Be reasonable!
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
How did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.